Or not. To really do anything.
That got me a little bit, sir.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it always does this time of year, right? Oh, gosh, that sounds beautiful. So many memories. You know, I know Christmas means different things to different people, but to me, tradition is a word just at the top of the list this time of year.
Yep.
And my family always has had music playing this time of year. My mom and dad put like the holiday dance music on. It's really fun. My grandmother, who I lost this year, English and Auld Lang Syne. You always gathered around in a circle at the end of my parents on Christmas and you held hands. And at that time, because we're English, you had cracked your holiday cracker. And you had your English crown on, and you told a joke, and you got a little plastic toy. A
little toy that was inside.
And
oh,
you
know,
always
exactly
sang Auld Lang Syne. This year, you want to know what I am determined to do? Learn the words to that song. Because Grandma was the only one who ever really even knew, till all acquaintance be forgot.
And you're like, that's the only part
I know. That's all I knew, so I'm going to learn the words this year. But we all have our memories. We all have our favorite music, and this is our Bose today's special value. It's why we have already taken 1,500 orders in this show and many thousand on the day. And I had to write this big number down. 1.2 million sold in general here. But this is the wave system that our customers swear by. So this is that one with easy setup. This is the one with easy understanding, but this is the one with sound quality that gets you, not just in the ears, but in the heart. And if you have been looking for this as a present for your family room, your living room, your new basement, to gift to someone, this is Brett Hamilton. He's my guest for this next 26 minutes. He's gonna walk you down memory lane and, you know, get you excited for summertime outdoor parties, get you excited for holiday gatherings. But music makes memories, and Bose brings those memories back. Tell everybody about our today's special value, Brett.
Well, the good news is, I'm sorry that I made you cry.
No, it's Christmas does just, that, and it was the lights, and it was, I mean, next time if we could start the presentation with the studio lights up, it's definitely harsher.
No, I just, not to rain on that really pretty moment, but, well, not rain, actually more good news. This is technology that anybody can handle. And I know that many of you at home are like, you show some really cool stuff on TV, but will I be able to make it work? Will I be able to get it to do what it does? There is no will I. You plug it into the wall, and you can either listen to the radio, or you can listen to a CD, or you can get this little $24 adapter that we have over there, plug it into the back one time, hit the little connect button, and you can play the music from your phone or your tablet or your computer. Because now, more than ever, Amy, we can listen to any song. Any song that was ever recorded is out there somewhere. It could be on YouTube, it could be on Spotify, it could be on SiriusXM, whatever it might be. And the cool part is, you just brought up about, you know, particular songs that you remember growing up. Well, until we found music online, you had to own that record or you had to own the cassette. I mean, I was a nerd growing up. I had a huge collection of 45s of all the, you know, the modern day artists that you know, Elton John had
that
a hit.
Makes you a nerd?
Well, I just think that, I guess when everybody else was just like, when that song was on the radio, I'll listen to it. I was like, no, I need to own a copy of it. And I still have those records to this day. But what's neat is that, especially around the holiday times, if there's a song that brings back those memories like you were talking about with Auld Lang Syne, whatever it might be, you can just go and find it on your phone, but not listen to it through those little tiny pinhole speakers or those little $5, you know, earbuds or whatever it might be. You're listening to it through a true sound system.
Mm-hmm.
Because Bose, more than anybody else, they don't make dishwashers, they're not making parts for your car as well as a sound system, they're not making tablets, they're just perfecting audio. And that's what they've been doing since 1964. Wow. And every year it gets better. But last thing I'm going to say, and I'm just fired up right now because I just, all this cool, like positive energy all day long, is that this will last. We had a caller. Were you there for that?
Yeah, I joined you in Alberti.
34 years, right?
Yes, thank you. I honestly thought, well, was it a Bose? I didn't realize.
Oh, yeah.
Bose had been around for 34 years. So listen, now that you know you want it, now that you know all that it will do for gatherings, when you're alone, when you're with a big group of people, I just want to let you understand the value before we listen to any more music. It's the lowest price we have ever offered on this Bose Wave music system. It's the CD player, it's your dual alarm clock, it's your radio. We've never had it for under $300.
Yep.
We and Bose are the only two places where you can get it. If you'd like to go to Bose right now, be our guest. It's $500, not $300. So we're gonna save you $200. We have free shipping on it, and we have easy pay. So in order to get it in just a few days, do your $60 payment tonight, and it's at your door in a moment. You're looking at everything Brett's about to run you through in detail. This is just a little descriptor. But something I really need to explain to you, if you've watched Brett do this presentation before, and I don't just mean today, but I mean in general at the queue, this particular model is retiring. So whether it sells out in 5 minutes, sells out at the end of the day, sells out later this year, we are not able to bring this model back. So this is your time to grab this one at the best price, because when it's completely gone, it's gone. I'm gonna be quiet again, but platinum and espresso are your two choices. That little Christmas tree that Charlie Brown gathered.
Well, what I like about what I'm doing here is we can just take you from one mood to another just effortlessly, right? Because again, being able to hear any Christmas song anytime you want, especially when they're on a tablet, on a phone. I'll show you how I'm doing this in a second. So listen to something super mellow like this, and you go, okay, now that we both cried, now that we both had our moment or whatever it might be, how about something happy? There he is, the king of Christmas, Johnny Mathis. 1958. Got proof right here is when this was recorded. And it's timeless. And you know what I think is really cool is that a 10-year-old.
I don't think I ever heard that part, by the
way.
That part I have, but in the background. Like,
the harmonies.
You hear the bells and everything.
All the stuff that's built into it. But what I was about to say is that a 10-year-old can hear this album or this song or whatever, like, and this is something that they're going to carry with them. Doesn't mean it had to be recorded yesterday or last month or last year. It really is timeless music, especially around the holidays. And Johnny Mathis, like no other.
You know, Brett, at this point, 21,000 orders have been placed today. If anybody wants the silver platinum, we only have 2,000. And then that's, oh, sorry, thank you. We only have, sorry, Johnny was in the other room. We only have 10,000 to go around, and when they're gone, they're gone. But this is the day, and the only day, to get the particular Wave music system at under $300. Espresso is that deeper, darker color next to it. They both blend in beautiful with wall decor and furnishings. We have ours in our TV cabinet. And Brett, I'll be real honest, I don't listen to my Bose every single day. There's days where I wake up and it's run to the bus stop and then run to QVC and then home to fold laundry and do dishes and go to bed. And there is no time for the Bose in my life.
Yep.
But on my 2 days off a week,
there's music.
There's wine.
And music.
And a recipe. And there's music. And Brie and Clay know, don't touch it. Don't touch the remote. Yep. I'm learning this recipe. I'm chopping, I'm dicing, and I'm listening to my music. And when Steve and I are alone, there's music. And I was decorating for the tree. There's music. But always from the Bose, because that is truly music, sound, and quality.
Well, all right. I'm gonna call an audible here, because you talked about food and recipes and stuff like that. If you have an Amazon Echo, especially an Echo Show, you can take the little cable that comes with our adapter, our little Bluetooth adapter. I know I have a lot to get to. So that little tiny Oreo cookie right there, the $24 cookie, will let you play your music and all that stuff wirelessly. I'll give you another alternative to that. The cable that comes with that, you can use to plug this into this and be able to do something cool like this. So let's say, all right, Alexa, play Jingle Bell Rock from Hall & Oates.
Jingle Bell Rock, Daryl's version.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
then 2 seconds later, you could say, Alexa, show me a recipe for chicken cacciatore. And she'd bring up the chicken cacciatore recipe.
Still listen to Daryl?
Listen to your music and be able to scroll through the recipe. I don't want to interrupt it there, but yes, you could still. So now you've got an Alexa-enabled device, which is your Wave music system, and be able to get anything that's playing through here. Could be a movie, could be a TV show, could be a song, could be a home video, whatever it might be, then all of a sudden all of that sounds better because it's coming through here. Pretty cool.
I mean, Bose is known for sound. And if you like to listen to music, whether you're cooking, reading, just sitting, just resting, having it on in the background of the party because you guys are the house that does Thanksgiving, Christmas, and the New Year shindig, you deserve it to get this. This model is not going to be around forever. When it's completely gone, it's gone. I like it because I get frustrated with technology. So I'm sure Brett can show you a million and one things that can make this cooler and newer and different. But for me, I like that, again, you hit eject. If there's a CD in there, you slide in Michael Bublé, which is what I did yesterday. You hit play, you can pause it if somebody calls you and you need to talk on the phone line. Skip your next song. I mean, put on the radio. Like, it's just simple, and it's what I like in my life. I know it's gonna work, but I'm telling you, it's the quality. It touches you in the heart. It brings you back to that concert. It brings you back to the first time you heard the song. It brings you back to thinking of that family member who taught you about Johnny Mathis and taught you about Nat King Cole and taught you about all that great music from the 60s and 70s.
What's the first concert you went to?
Well, oddly enough, Shania Twain, but I worked the concert. We actually took the speakers in and took the speakers down and built the stage for it.
You were a roadie
for
the day.
I watched from the wings.
All right, so then what's the next concert you went to since that one you kind of worked?
And then you've heard me mention his name a few times, but Michael Bublé. And
that was your second show ever?
This experience before Michael Bublé was Michael Bublé.
Oh.
The Blue Note in New York City had the best martini of my life. Nobody even knew who Michael was, and there was like 30 people there.
I was going to say, nice and intimate.
Unbelievable.
Right? Oh, wow. Yeah, see that? And then every now and then you see somebody like that on their way up, you're like, man, I hope everybody else gets this. And then they're a rock star, and you got to see them in that environment. That's wild. Lots of questions all day long about this. So yes, the technology that's inside, waveguide and all that good stuff, makes anything sound good, makes anything sound better. But most of you go at this point, well, I don't use the CDs as much as I used to, and maybe I'm not listening to the radio. Can you make it Bluetooth compatible? And the answer is yes. This little tiny disc that you see, and you see the item number and all that good stuff up
on
top there.
Top left, half our quantities are gone.
Yeah, and I was gonna say, if you're gonna spend $300 on this, do yourself a favor. Whether you're gifting it or keeping it, spend the $24. Get the Bluetooth adapter, because now, and you've been seeing it all day long, I'm playing the music from the iPad. It could be my phone, it could be the HP computer that we're offering and stuff like that. You don't need wires anymore. You know, you don't need to play it off the CD. It doesn't have to be waiting where it's coming from the radio or whatever. But if you decide that you want to physically connect something, okay? I got a little video to show you guys how easy it is to connect a tablet, a phone, or whatever. All right, so on the back, you have auxiliary in. That is the key to getting anything other than the radio or the CDs. This is what's known as a 3.5 millimeter mini, I call them the mini cable. They've been around forever. Same tip on both sides. It comes with the Bluetooth adapter, by the way, so you don't even have to go out and buy this if you're getting it. If you have one, you plug it in to any headphone port on any device. We'll start with a Fire tablet, but you could use an iPad. We'll go to a Mac, we can go to a PC, we can go to a desktop, we can do a Mac, we can do whatever. Now, the audio from that high definition movie, it's like having a sound system, a portable sound system. And if your phone still has a headphone port, you can do it there as well. But for me, this is the payoff. That's what your little Bluetooth adapter looks like. It comes with two cables. One cable is the power cord. The other cable, well, there's the other end of it. You're gonna plug that into the wall. You use a little power block. Then you're gonna take that cable and you're gonna plug it into the auxiliary in the very back of your Wave music system. And now, without exaggeration, anything that's on this tablet will now sound better than ever. Okay, so you guys don't hear this at home, but those bells, like, kind of layered in perfectly. And then you hear the little on top of the little hi-hat and that bass. And then, of course, the rhythm guitar going over top of it. And there's just so much to music that we miss when we listen in on.